Guys, don't scroll if you want to learn new validation like custom filter. Basically, you have learned about the data validation, right? To make list of multiple values. But now we will learn how to stop enter any specific values by using the validation, right? So you can see this is the name column here and this is the phone number. And my question, or you can say in interview, the question is asked in phone number column, in this column, phone number column, only numeric value can be entered. No non-numeric value can be entered. It means if I type any number, it will allow to accept. If I type any non-numeric, like a string value or alphanumeric, like in my name or my email address, it won't allow me to enter this. How do we do this? So this can be done through only custom filter by using data validation, right? So this is a new for most of us. So we will have to learn this. So first of all, we will learn that ISNUMBER function. So if I apply ISNUMBER function here and I select this cell, if I enter any numeric value, it will give me the true value. Why? Because ISNUMBER means it is a number. That is why it is giving me the true. If I type my name, it will give me my, if it, it will give me as a false. Why? Because this is a non-numeric. So this is the same function we will apply in our custom filter by using data menu and validation. So first you have to go to data here like this and select what? Select, you have to select this data validation, right? Click yes. So now you can see there is a list, and if you see, it will be default like this. Any value you will have to select custom, then you will have to apply type equal to, type ISNUMBER formula, bracket open, and B2 cell, right? B2 cell for the phone number column. Okay, now click OK. If you go and if you type any number here, it will allow you to enter, right? Any number. But if you type any name, it will give you error like this, right? Okay, so let's suppose if you type alphanumeric number, it will again give you this error, right? So it means this data validation has been applied in this phone number column, and you will not be able to enter anything apart from numeric values. I hope you like this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on the bell icon so that you can be notified whenever